I'm Maddy Bloch, and I'm in the School of Art in my senior year. I had converted a van into a tiny home over the summer with my partner. We were just on the road all the time, so I became really interested in waking up in a different location and how the sunrise and sunset would be similar no matter where we went. A lot of them, their color palettes go more to specific spots we went, trying to create certain moments or memories, but then having this language of horizon lines be what brings them together.